Getting that Black Tusk assault team out of there is your main objective. But there are a few high priority targets we want you to neutralize. Their code names are Puck, Roadblock, and Carver. You're gonna have to do this room by room. We have zero intel on how they're set up on site.
System disrupted.
I see the enemy! Fuck off!
System. System activated. System malfunctioning.
Confirming that Puck is down. Good work. Continue clearing the building.
System back online.
Picking up some encrypted chatter in your vicinity. Assume they know you're coming.
System. System reactivated. Immediate medical assistance needed.
Hit him!
Roadblock has been neutralized. One priority target remaining.
Heads up. There's movement on the roof. They just sent multiple squads back down into the building. Another batch of reinforcements just headed down from the roof.
Check it out.
Looks like they're taking up defensive positions around a mobile command post topside.
If they've got a command station, you should pull data from it.
Initiated. 10% complete.
Priority targets, down for the count.
Entering the building on the ground floor.
Roger that. Agent, you're gonna have your hands full.
Friendly
slope!
All clear. Black Tusk appears to have abandoned the location.